You know what they say, Master. The real treasure was the we had along the way.
Friends.
Yeah, friends. You know what I mean. Wait a minute. If I convince his family, friends, relatives, and every human close to him that I am the best choice for mating and reproduction, to the point where he is forced to acknowledge that no matter how many humans or Pokemons there are on the planet, I am the only one who can satisfy him, then technically I'm not using my powers directly on him.